The Namibian Economic Freedom Fighters have no influence or control over the Namibia Taxi and Transport Union, the party says.
That NEF, as a political movement, has no or whatsoever involvement or control over an independent trade union, such as in the case NTTU, where it is highly speculated that we have direct control over its policy directive, like in this, in the case of the announcement of the upcoming strike. Let it be known that NTTU is an independent trade union who has the prerogative to direct, to drive and the directives and policies of the union directed to the best interest of the well-being of their members, without fear or favor and undue presence. However, the leadership of NTTU has the right to associate themselves individually with any political party of their choice, enjoyment or privilege accord to them under the Constitution of the Republic of Namibia.
We want justice to be done, and I feel...
Kairiri's comments follow speculation about the link between the party and the union, specifically with regards to the party's Commissar of Transport and Social Development, Werner Januari, who is also the taxi union's president. Meanwhile, the taxi union will stage a national strike by its members on 20 October this year. The union is unhappy about the high traffic fines imposed on taxi drivers and wants the status of taxi operators to be changed to employees.